Yeah, you know about it. We're leaving from the foot of the Wigg on 5:30, and we're all gonna stop at stop signs for an hour. And show how freaking ridiculous that, the concept that is. It's gonna be a couple hundred. Yeah, it's gonna be a couple hundred people, and I'm expecting a lot of media because it's been covered in both the major newspapers. So, really it's just kind of a demonstration in favor of Idaho stop laws, but, you know, if you think you can give a good sound bite or some good B-roll, so, I like talking to the media, so I'm gonna try to like put on my,
know how it is, traffic jam. Like gridlock, constantly. There's too many cyclists.
It's just crazy.
I don't know.
Hope there's no road rage today.
No, because I don't know how to report, so probably
for my,
years ago. Full of camera trucks. There's like five more vans on the next street.
What we should do is all start calling 311 and filing complaints.
Yeah.
That's actually a good idea. Because that's actually productive. Like now it's like, there's too many bikes, there's too much stopping.
So what are the props after you start?
See how dangerous it is to obey the law?
Yeah, where's it?
Critical Manners, but it died out after 6 months or so. Or I think it turned into Bike Party. Something positive, right?
But I'm calling 311. Yeah, we should make good use of this time. I'm calling 311. Hey, everybody, while we're waiting, you could call 311 and complain.
Yeah, I don't know. So just stop the wiggle. I don't know what's going on. I'm trying to get home to my kid. Gosh.
Will I get to Waller before I... Which will happen first? Will I get to Waller?
I can put it on this. It might be a little rude to have that conversation on this speaker.
Thank you.
cyclists on the corner. It's like they're watching.
All representatives are helping other customers. Please stay on the line and your call will be answered in the order that it was
received. Oh, man, so funny. Dangerous to ride and you know, use my cell phone at the same time.
Yeah.
If we set up single file the whole way, we'd be back to the ferry building.
Yes.
All representatives are helping other customers. Please be on the line.
You gotta make sure you know you roll up and then you stop and check those ladies.
About the car that just made the illegal move, all these witnesses.
Thank you.
Together. Thank you.
run right! Jeez! Just got passed by one of the TV trucks.
Oh, yeah.
I took the green bike light, green only bike light. It went because I was going.
Oh, this is cute. Yep, they're not paying attention just like everyone else.
It looked like there was a not undercover car, but an unmarked cop car sitting on Broderick that just watched him go.
Yeah.
Thank you.